lab is currently evaluating the expression of genes known as G-protein coupled receptors in primary tumors. We do this by analyzing melanoma samples, melanoma being a type of skin cancer, in mouse lines. From past data of several researchers, we learned that G-protein coupled receptors are involved in early tumor progression and early stages of metastasis, metastasis being that the disease has spread in different parts of the organs that are non-adjacent to each other. So currently, our lab is trying to figure out which of these pathways utilized by G-protein coupled receptors are actually involved in the abnormal growth of melanocytes, melanocytes being the cells on this, under the skin. And if we find out the answer to this problem, we could use this information as a means of finding therapeutic treatments for the disease. What I do specifically is genotyping of the transgenic mouse lines. Genotyping is just finding the genotype of these mice with melanoma. And I do that through a process known as polymerase chain reaction, which is basically just a biological assay that allows us to produce millions of copies of a specific DNA sequence. And then the lab uses these PCR samples, these DNA sequences, to perform a wide variety of genetic manipulations. I love to do research, and the best part about it would probably be the people I work with. They're really easy to talk to, and Dr. Suzie Chen's very understanding when something goes wrong in the lab. You know, she teaches me that it's okay to mess up and that all you have to do is just start over again. My experiences are like no other that you can find in a regular classroom or like even just a regular course lab, because you learn to work independently, because my research professor is not always there because she has her own experiments to perform. So I just have to use my own judgment when I'm actually performing these experiments.